Today's Hindu editorial that I'm going to say is another shade of grey. While Pakistan stays on a FATF list of India's must push for justice in cross-border terror attacks, Pakistan hopes of being let off Financial Action Task Force grey list were dashed once again in 39 members grouping decided to keep it out the list and even add more tasks. Eventually, Pakistan missed the mark by one crucial action point out of 27, being judged deficient in prosecuting the senior leadership of UN proscribed terror groups. The FATF works closely with the UN Security Council listings of terror groups as it evaluates countries on their efforts in anti-money laundering or countering the financing of terrorism, AML or CFT. Pakistan's failure to convict JEM Chief Masood Azhar and others appeared to tip the balance against it. The Pakistani government publicly protested the decision, pointing out that many countries that had largely completed the action plans handed to them have been delisted in the past. Pakistan, which was on the FATF's increased monitoring list from 2009 to 2015, was taken off the grey list in 2015 in the similar manner before it was released in 2018. This is our today's Hindu editorial. Thank you.